Hi guys, thanks for tuning in. In this video, we will be looking at the Okto Nøjs by Emma Electronic, a company based right here in Denmark. You heard this pedal on all the guitars in the song in the beginning of the video. I even made the bass sound by using the octaver side with the guitar in the song in the beginning. Right? As you can probably tell, this is a dual pedal. It has an octaver on one side, which is called the Okto, and a octafuzz on the other side, which is called the Nøjs. Both channels work independently of each other. Right? Let's hook up the pedal to a guitar and get into some sound examples. Hang tight. All right, so I hooked up my guitar. It is my Fender Strat Road Worn 60 with Green River pickups. It's going through the pedal and straight into my old Marshall. And this is the sound with no pedal. Right, let's check out the octo side of the pedal. Now I have all the controls at 12 o'clock. I have a dry control, an octo control, and a tone control. The dry control controls how much of the dry signal is passed through to the fuzz side, and it even impacts the fuzz side, but we will get back to that in a minute. So you can completely remove the dry signal. The octo dial controls how much of the sub-octave tone is blended in, and the tone control is a tone control for the sub-octave. This is with all the controls at 12 o'clock. Right, let's try removing the dry signal. Turning up the octave signal. And this is exactly how I recorded the bass tone in the song in the beginning of the video. And you have a tone control for this. And then again, you can blend in some dry sound. Cool. Let's look at the Nøjs side, because this is where the fun really begins. Right? Now all the controls are at 12 o'clock. And this is how it sounds. Cool. Let's check out the gain range on the gain knob. Right, that's the amount of gain you have to work with. Then there's a tone control and a level control for the fuzz. Now, as I said, the dry control over here actually has an impact on the fuzz side as well. Check this out. Right. Now, in the row beneath here, we have the color and the Nøjs control. The Nøjs control is the sub-octave square wave that is blended into the fuzz sound. And until now, it's been on 12 o'clock. Let's try turning it all the way up. And you have a tone control, or color as it's called, for that. Or you can remove it completely. And you can of course turn on both sides of the pedal, and that is when things actually kind of explode in a very cool way. It sounds like this. Yeah, pretty cool. Really crazy sounds you can make with this pedal, and I really dig it. One other cool thing is that because this is an analog octaver, it can only handle one note at a time. But something cool happens when you play more than one note at a time. So check this out. Yeah, everything just kind of explodes, and I really dig that. All right, that's it. It was my demo of the Okto Nøjs by Emma Electronic. Really cool octafuzz and octaver pedal built into one. All right, I really hope you enjoyed this video. If so, please feel free to hit the subscribe button and the like button, and I will be back very soon with more gear demos. Until then, stay cool.